Yeah.
Oh no! God. I might start crying.
Does it remember?
I don't remember. Cool, you remember this?
Yes, of course.
Jason, how many years were we together?
We were together for 6.5 years. What was your first impression of me, Lex?
First impression of you was quiet, shy.
My first impression of you was strong, strong personality.
Not a match.
No.
Describe that moment when you started falling in love with me. Dig deep.
I remember there was always like something sparking every time like I'd look. Like especially like that very first time we went on that dance for prom.
Yes.
How would you describe?
It was like in 2008. I think it was because we kept on talking and we hung out a lot. I was strong personality, then you were quiet and I didn't expect that we'd get along so well. Tell me about my best traits as a romantic partner.
I remember like every time I'm shy, like you'd be the one to be like, no, it's okay, you got this.
I remember, especially in college, I was always trying new things. Parang you're always super supportive. All the times that like I failed, which was a lot, you're always there when all those times I failed.
So what is something that you like doing together?
There are so many things, like working out, exercising, traveling, going to the beach, eating in cheap places. Cheap restaurants. In all our months or years together, tell me about the sweetest thing I did to you.
There's a lot. I can't pinpoint one.
All my allowance. God.
Sweetest thing.
I remember the time I set up like a booth in Friday's restaurant on Valentine, and then when we got there, the placemat was like all our pictures.
All right.
And then
when the food came, there was photos on every dish. Okay, I remember.
That was the sweetest thing.
With the big picture.
Yeah.
Right, in Galleria.
Yeah.
Okay, I remember. Yeah. In one word, describe our relationship.
I'd say it was like a bubble of you and me.
Oh, okay. You're right.
A good bubble.
I'd say real. That's my one word.
Take us back to the time things went sour.
I clearly remember. It was like one night that she asked me to go to her place, and I was like, ooh, it's like something's wrong. Like, she would never like ask. And when I went there, that's when.
Look at me.
Then you would never ask that, like, oh, something in the line of let's talk or something. And then you never said that. And then that's when it happened. Like, oh, there.
For me, like, it was like we were changing, like, after college. Things were starting to get different. Medyo nag-identity crisis na ako. Like, who am I without Jason? Yeah. I don't know who I am. How did the breakup happen?
We talked because we figured like, okay, we gotta look for our identity. And we talked about it. Like, one of us didn't get it at first, but eventually we did.
Who?
Me. That's how it went.
Yeah. Well, talking would make it seem very simple.
Yeah.
Like, fought it out.
We did. How did you behave after we broke up?
I was a mess for a long time. I was full of regret. I don't know, I completely lost myself. I was drinking so much, partying so much. So I didn't actually behave very well. How about you? How did you behave?
I was the opposite. I was always out. I wasn't like keeping everything to myself. I was always with my friends. And yeah, but I would also like drink a lot. I'd also see you drink a lot.
How did you behave post breakup around family, around friends, on social media?
Kind of dramatic, that's not, you know what I mean? Like, try to be like, oh, I'm okay. But then sometimes social media people see, like, you know, random posts and like, maybe parinig and all that. So I guess, like, kind of dramatic, but not.
Super patop. Like, everything was okay. Except, I think, to my closest, maybe one or two friends lang, like, who really knew the truth. But I think around everybody, I was just like, no biggie. Whatever. Okay. 6 years? Let's move on. How long was it before we saw each other again? Super fast.
Less than...
Like, we made a scene back.
Yeah, we
in
did.
The club. 3 months.
Yeah, 3 months. Yeah, we made a hell of a big scene.
Yeah, it's not nice.
What was it like to see each other for the first time after the breakup?
That night was very blurry. I was very drunk. Yeah, and I remember seeing you and going up to you. It's like, why don't you love me?
Why don't you want me back?
And
all my friends were there. Your friends are backing you up.
They're like pulling me back.
That was it.
We saw each other after the breakup.
Tell us about that moment that made you say we were ready to mend fences with each other.
Voila, I had no choice. You went to the place where I was working out, then you're like, oh, I want to try. Like,
I think you invited me, and you're like,
okay, fine, I invited you.
Yeah.
And then, because I thought we were friends. Oh, I want to do this too, all the time. So I was like, I just invited you once.
Yeah.
Not all the time.
I guess mine was more like we were in the same barcada when I started going to the place where you were always at, and then everything was just like, we just always see each other anyway, so we became friends since then.
Who initiated to be friends again? How did the apology go? It was like many levels, like
stages. Like talking and like trying to like just understand, like
let's be friends, like I can't be friends, let's be friends.
And then we're like, okay, you know what? Let's just we're too getting old.
Yeah, like one. And then eventually, it was like, oh my god, it's been 2 years. Let's just be friends.
Looking back, what would you have done differently in the relationship?
Okay, looking back, like, I always think about this. Like,
I thought you were saying none.
No. Like, how I could have been a better girlfriend. I think since you were my first boyfriend, I was very immature at that time. I didn't know what it was like but to be a girlfriend. Only like what I want.
Yeah.
Or like what I think I want or my friends, what my friends do. I could have been more selfless pa, more independent in a way that I didn't rely on you too much. I had some deep thoughts.
Mine was just gonna be like nothing.
What did you learn from our relationship?
I think what I learned from the relationship was more than lovers before. Like, we were really, really good friends. Because we started, like, when we were in high school. We ended, like, way after college. And I figured, like, we can be really good friends compared to, like, being partners, yeah.
Yeah, like, I think at the end of the day, like, since we started off as teenager friends, the friendship was always there. And, like, in a way, we also grew up together.
Yeah.
So I guess there's, like, a part of you that I saw grow up. I mean, a part of you changed, but a part of you that's still the same.
Yeah.
What's our relationship like as friends?
Well, I'd always be there with you and Rafa. And I'd always just enjoy, like, being around our friends.
Yeah, I think it's like we're really chill and we like to do the same things.
Yeah.
Simple. Really, it's simple. It's low maintenance.
Yeah.
Why do you think it's possible to be friends with your ex?
I won't say it's possible for everyone. I think it's possible to be friends, especially if it's like you started out as friends first, you saw each other grow up.
I think if you reach like a certain level of maturity, you just have to like remove the drama and then just go back to like, oh, why did I get along with this person again before?
Would you say no regrets, just love?
With you, yes. No regrets, just love.
Same.
How was it?
Good.
Good.
Yeah, we see each other like every day, so like
super close.
He's so used to me being like this. That was the start of the beginning.